Hello friends, let us now learn about the drugs whose dose to be reduced in renal failure and contraindicated in severe renal failure. So that is beta blockers whose dose should be reduced in renal failure and contraindicated in severe renal failure. These include sotalol, atenolol, bisoprolol and celiprolol. Sotalol, bisoprolol and celiprolol. So if you see sotalol, actually all these are less lipid soluble, or you can say lipid insoluble, and thus they are excreted unchanged. Because they are excreted unchanged, their dose should be reduced in renal failure, and thus they are contraindicated in renal failure. Thank you for watching.